killing an Augusta toddler should also be starting his jury trial this morning. Jamie Brown is charged with murder and child cruelty. Police say in 2016, he beat to death 18-month-old Carmen Brown. According to reports, Jamie Brown was watching the toddler when the mother came home and found her child unresponsive. And that'll do it for us right now. We are back in 30 minutes with more of your top local headlines.